Hey y'all, it's your girl, it's your baby, you know, another YouTube video.
Blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Y'all. Hey, babe. If y'all see this on her head, that's not her daddy yet. Okay. So, this is a girl, not a boy. Say, girl.
Girl.
But, okay, y'all, so I've been getting a lot of questions on my social media. Like a little update. But, okay, so the first question, if y'all see me looking up on this side, I wrote the questions down for y'all. It comes way too many. Okay, so the first one is, where have you been? Where have I been? Should we tell them?
Wow.
No. Yeah, okay. Well, yeah, I just been MIA. Your girl's been MIA. Just girl, we're doing the most, Hatta. You know, been MIA, been really on like TikTok and on my mommy Facebook page. So it'll be linked, all the socials will be linked down below and on the screen for you guys. But yeah, I mainly been up there just like quicker. Y'all don't mind her. When she get happy, she dance. Went to look. Say hi. Hi. Mainly been up there because, like I said, it's quicker, easier. And I really haven't been having, like, the motivation for YouTube. Because I've been seeing if analytics ain't been analytic. Okay, so second is, can we get a like update? You know, this is what the video about. So, if y'all did not know, I'm 23 now. It's 23. Telling me 23. Y'all, if y'all hear somebody in the background, it's better. She living. Hunter is now 9 months. See, I'm 9 months. Bella is now 2, and Keith is now 6. So, yeah. If y'all see me looking this way too, looking out the window, you know. What's the task and be a little nosy. The next one is, how are the kids? The kids are good. Keith is now. Dumb. Anyway, Keith is now in first grade. Waiting for Winter and Bella to get a spot. They're already on the waiting list for school. Tell them, say, we about to be in school. Just waiting on a little spot for them, basically. And they've been doing good, as you can see. Y'all, I'm being nosy, and then plus I'm waiting for Keith to get out of school too. But as you can see, my girl got 2 teeth at the bottom. You better be careful. And she's starting to get 2 teeth at the top. Also, Bella, I'm gonna probably end up showing her in a little bit. Bella, come here. Whenever she get down, cause she eating, I'm gonna show y'all guys her. And then whenever Keith gets in from school, if I'm not finished by them with the video by then, I'll show y'all him too. I've been getting this question a lot too, but on my other socials, they already know the answer to this question. So if you aren't, you know, connected on my other socials, Lord, this girl look crazy. Make sure you follow those. Bella. Come here. Y'all, she's talking so much, so like fluently. Thank you, Bella. Come here. Let me wipe your face. Wipe your face. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Look, you want to get in camera? You want to say hey? Come here. Y'all don't mind her hair. Look, say hi.
Hi.
Say I'm 2. Yeah, she's something else. You want a pen too? Go get one out your toy bin. Go get your pocketbook. Let me stop procrastinating. The question is, are you pregnant? Am I? Am I? I am. Your girl is currently probably just 5 months pregnant. Yeah, I know. But update on it. We do know the gender. As I stated in the previous questions, it is on my other social medias. Only on my TikTok, if I'm not mistaken. Stop it. But yeah, it is, drum roll, a boy. As you can hit the blue everywhere. The next question is, what's your future goals? Okay, you know how the little saying is, you're supposed to speak into existence, but not tell everybody. So all I can say is just to be a better version of myself now. I'm not going to, you know, emphasize on my goals, because I'm not that type of person. And to put it out there, I used to be. And I've seen that it affects more that you speak it to other people. You know how people hate and stuff. So, yeah, not trying to have that negativity. What? Or sit. You're welcome. Yeah. The next question is, and y'all, I'm about to show y'all Keith. How have I been mentally? Your girl has been struggling. But, I mean, that's part of being a mom. You know, every day is not going to be easy. Everything ain't going to be peaches and cream. So, I mean, it's life. You got to deal with it. Especially being a mom of multiple kids. You know, you got to learn how to juggle life, mom, life. Plus, just being a individual in general. So yeah, your girl been, it's been rough, but your girl been pushing through for the kiddos and just myself in general. Number 7 is, do you plan or post some more? Yes, I do. It's just, y'all, it's like, as a content creator or a small content creator or upcoming content creator, whatever y'all want to call it, it's like mentally draining when you put in hours of recording, editing, and it's like your views, your analytics is not adding up, and it's like it's very discouraging. I already know for like, you know, big content creators, it's the same way for them also. Oh yeah, yeah, I forgot to show y'all Keith. Keith, come here. Say hey to YouTube. Back up. Back up, boy.
Hey, YouTube.
And y'all, yes, he is sick. I see he lost his first tooth like a week or two ago. But I gotta get back into like the groove of it. Right now, I'll probably just be posting. Maybe I want to try to say 2 to 3, but at the same time, I'm trying to get my other videos up too on my TikTok and mommy Facebook. So I don't know the days of just of yet. But I will make sure I put that on my community tab on exact days and times and everything for you guys after this video gets uploaded and I see how it goes with the analytics, then it'll be better for y'all. I get a better posting schedule. Number 8 is, how is life of a mom of a first grader plus mom of 2 under 3 plus currently pregnant, y'all? Cool. I mean, dealing with Keith, he has his days, you know, when he wants to show up, his little tail. But Bella and Winter, they have their days where they want to collide and, you know, be sisters. Other than that, it just varies with the days. It's like a 50-50. Yeah, that's all I can basically say. It's like, yeah, 50-50 varies on a day. Number 9 is, what have I been doing? Mainly, like I keep saying, I've been on my TikTok and Facebook, mommy Facebook, trying to get those back correct and my analytics on them. Y'all can't see that. It's just prenatals. Don't, the Karens, don't try to come. No, prenatals. Let me know if I should revamp my Instagram and do like a mommy version. Y'all let me know in the comments down below. Last question is, what is 1 or 2 things you have been most grateful for in the last past few months? Just basically the person is getting through day by day, even though it's hard. ASF. ASF. Yeah. Y'all see the brain. Just getting through day by day. And being able to, you know, be able to do what I want, and still be able to get, how can I say this? How can I word this? Be a full-time mom plus a content creator, because, you know, some people don't get that, like, lifestyle. Yeah, some people, it takes longer to start getting paid off of social media. I'm not saying I am or not getting paid, but yeah, it's, how can I say, the stay-at-home mom life, yeah, it's a blessing to some, and then for some, it's a curse. Yeah, I'm glad that I'm able, as of right now, to be a stay-at-home mom with them and still be able to provide and everything. Basically, it, I know this video is probably hella long. Yeah, y'all, hope you guys enjoyed this little life update of your girl. And comment down below on what y'all want to see from next. And yeah, y'all, I'm out. Yeah.